Philip Beach and Anselmo hanging out with my brothers, King Parrot.
G'day there, internet. Our story today is about a band with nobler plans. They like to kill human pests. And they like doing it in front of an audience. Now that is entertainment. So strap yourselves the fuck in, cunts, because this could very well be a pile of shit. Shout out to the fucking 3D printers. Woo!
Well, I tell you what, they might say you don't need no saviour, but during COVID, we were all looking for something, weren't we? And right now, guys, I don't mean to get too fucking, emotional here, but I've certainly found my cure with my four friends. Can't wait to go home. Fuck you guys.
Yeah!
and it's fucking us.
We're back.
It's your favourite bird and saviour, King fucking Parrot.
Back with a vengeance.
Gosh, guys, we just know it's been so tough for everyone out there, so I just want to send a message of fucking love. And we hope that if you had COVID, you don't have COVID anymore, and if you didn't lose, if you lost your taste, that you got your taste back. But I guess if you're listening to us, you definitely haven't got your taste back, so get fucked.
Yeah!
Have you ever been in a situation, a bad situation, where it seemed like there was no way out? Yeah. Yeah.
Very much for coming to join us on the internet. We appreciate it very much. Thanks to Housecore Records. Thanks to Dejatone Studios. Who's this guy holding the camera? He's very cute. It's a shame that the camera's actually not on him. Do you want to get yourself... have a shot, mate. There you go. Get your head in, mate.
Look,
get your head in, mate.
While we're saying thanks, just want to say thanks very much to 5G. Any cunt who owns a fucking 3D printer, you're pretty grouse too. Cheers, heaps to Zoom. Haven't forgot you. It's been fucking grouse doing conference calls. Office 365. I don't know. Just love emails. Thanks heaps, mate. And and Mr. White, we're sending a message to Victoria Bitter. Mr. Bitter, I know you live in the United States, so if you're hearing this, my mate Mr. White wants free piss. Can you hook us up, please? Just get in touch at kingparrot.com. Give us piss at me.com. Stick around. It's really been a real pleasure to open up for AstraZeneca and the Glaxos. And excuse my appearance. I'm very unhealthy. I'm sweating like a fucking Wuhan in church.
Philip H. Anselmo on the Illegals up next, playing a Vulgar Display of Pantera.
I love you, Philbo Baggins. I want to get your autograph one day.